Royal Caribbean's Voyager of the Seas was on a European cruise when a fire broke out on one of the top decks, closing those decks down for several days. Crew went into some sort of rehearsal or panic mode because they deployed lifeboats, which were videotaped by family members of mine who are on the Voyager of the Seas enjoying their honeymoon. Mabruk to you, my dear niece and beautiful nephew. Anyhow, none of this was covered by mainstream media. I can't find any reports of this on any of the international news sites, but I'm bringing this information to you because it does come from a very reliable source, my niece. Voyager of the Seas has had a fire before. You may recall in 2008 there was a severe fire on board the ship, and the Icon of the Seas, the world's largest cruise ship, also part of Royal Caribbean's fleet, had a fire just a few months ago. Fires on cruise ships are probably one of the most dangerous things that can happen, which is one of the reasons that on every cruise there are fire drills. Let me know what you all think and why this isn't covered by mainstream media. My name is Spencer Ehrenfeld. I'm the cruise ship lawyer. And as always, folks, hit the plus button and follow, and have a safe cruise.